Hi, this is Steve Kelly at the Iris Network, and I'm working with Bonnie Gouzie, who's the Director of Access Technology and Employment Services, also called At Ease, at the Rehab Center at the Iris Network. And Bonnie has a refreshable Braille display. Bonnie, what model is this Braille display?
This is a Focus 80 Diaphragm Scientific.
And it works when the screen reader is on. Can you tell us just a little bit about how a refreshable Braille display works?
Where the flashing insertion is in your document is where the dots bump up and down. So if you go backwards, I'm not sure if you can see, but they're going up and down where the insertion point is.
And all of that's now on the Braille display as well, if you wish to use that to read?
Yes.
Okay. Is it safe to assume if I was an employer and I sent a Microsoft Word document to one of my employees who was using a Braille display, it would automatically convert it into Braille and put it on the refreshable display?
Yes.
So I wouldn't have to worry about doing any of that conversion myself. I would just need to forward along an accessible document that could be opened in the screen reader.
Yes.
Okay.
Also, the refreshable Braille displays generally have Braille input. If you know Braille and how to use a Braille writer, these keys, you can do it for input as well.
So this is just like a Perkins-style input where a person who's accustomed to using a Perkins Braille writer could sit down and use this as well to input Braille instead of the keyboard?
You would be doing it in Braille, but what would be coming on the screen would be text. It would be letters. It wouldn't be written. The screen wouldn't show the dots.
So that could make it a lot easier for somebody who's an experienced Braille writer user.
Speed, yes.
Yeah. So where would a person use this in an employment situation? What would be typical situations where you would use a Braille writer, and why would you want to use one?
I suggest using a refreshable Braille display in an employment situation where somebody is working with figures, account numbers, credit card numbers. The accuracy of entering numbers and reciting numbers back to customers is really important, and a Braille display is very helpful. If you're doing data entry and you need to be typing 90 words per minute with 94 to 95% accuracy, a Braille display is certainly very helpful.
Excellent. Well, thanks so much for joining 31 Days of Braille. I appreciate it.